Hi, everybody. Well, today we're going to talk about the beginning of comedy. And I've done many comedies myself. I absolutely love comedy, making people laugh. And one famous playwright is Neil Simon. He was born with the name of Marvin Neil Simon, and he removed the name Marvin. He was born, funny part of it is he was born on the 4th of July. Seriously, Independence Day. He was born in 1927. Now, Neil Simon actually grew up in New York during the Great, Great Depression. So I want to tell you the plays that Neil Simon actually came up with and wrote. And they're going to be very interesting. One show was Come Blow Your Horn, which was, all these shows were on Broadway. Keep this in mind. Barefoot in the Park, The Odd Couple. I'm trying to see what other plays that this ingenious man actually came up with and decided to write. I'm just going to see what other shows. Oh, here they all are. Star Spangled Bangle Girl, the good Doctor, Playing Our Song. I mean, these are just a few of the wonderful, wonderful shows that this. Oh yeah, here's one: Brighton Beach Memoirs. Now, the two comedies that I did that Neil Simon wrote was, believe it or not, The Odd Couple, where I did experimental theater. Where I was Oscar Madison, and we'll get to that down the road. And also, I was in Barefoot in the Park. We'll get to that one also. I played the delivery girl. I did that many, many years ago. I did The Odd Couple at Brookdale College and Barefoot in the Park with my group called Willowbrook Place, which again, we're going to get you down the road. And also, you did Red Hot Lovers. Last of the Red Hot Lovers, which hopefully someday I'll do that. That I own a virtual theater thing now so I can do whatever I want to do, but not right now. Right now, we're just working very slowly and getting my group started. But this is really in honor of this great, wonderful Neil Simon, who was actually born in New York, Brooklyn, and he wrote all these really funny, funny comedies that would make you really, really laugh. I'm trying to remember if he did anything else. I think that's about it. I think I named just about, oh yeah. He did one show, Promises, Promises. I believe he was involved with that one as well. And I'm trying to remember, that's about it. He was really talented as can be. He did movies as well as stage shows. And he really is a funny, funny, mainly wrote comedies, and except for Promises, mainly comedies. And, you know, like I said, I did two of them, and I've seen many of them, you know, performed, and comedy is a very important aspect of theater. It makes people laugh in the audience. They're funny, you know, it's supposed to be funny. Comedies are funny. And I've done a couple comedies myself, you know, not just Neil Simon, but many other comedies. I actually did straight plays. So please subscribe to Deborah Wade's Theater. Have a great day.